아, 있다. 삼았다.
응?
먹은 거 하나? 먹은 거 일리키시에 넣은? 빠른 거 이끄러까?
But I didn't bother you when I came 4 o'clock.
Yeah, watch out, you're still sleeping.
Yeah, and I said, no, I don't want to wake you up, right?
I don't know that I have to pay. Okay, silip-silipin natin. Gaugain natin to. So baka mamaya mag-pull-over tayo dyan. Yan ang mga chinichik eh.
Adieu guys, good morning, good morning, good morning. Nagigising ko lang. At kinatok ako nung ano, may-ari siguro dito sa lugar kung saan ako nagparking. Hindi naman ito, hindi pala ito public parking. Kahit na gasoline station ito pero hindi pala public parking. At dito tayo ngayon sa Barrie, Ontario. Mayroon Shell dyan at mayroon din nagpa-park dun sa gilid ko. May mga may truck dyan nakapark. Ayan. At dito na ako pumark kagabi. Gawa nga ng alas 12 na lang gabi ako natapos mag-drive. Gusto ko lang makarating ng bahay, makauwi ng bahay kasi ilang araw na tayo sa biyahe mula nung A1 yata 'yon, no. Mula nung A1.
Wow!
Umalis tayo ng bahay nung A1. Nagpunta tayo ng from Winnipeg Yard. Nag-travel tayo ng papuntang Vancouver. At from Vancouver, nagpunta tayo ng Calgary. And then from Calgary, merong load papuntang Chicago, Illinois. From Chicago, Illinois, nagpunta tayo dito sa ng Brampton, Ontario. And then sa Brampton, Ontario, ito, pauwi na ako ng Winnipeg. So ang petsa ngayon is 9 na ngayon dito, 9 days ko na rito. Mayroon pang dalawang araw na travel ko, full days sa driving ko. Kasi mga nasa 1300 miles pa, 1300 miles pa ang tatakbuhin ko. Ang magagawa ko lang naman sa isang araw is nasa 600 to 650 miles. Depende ang panahon kasi alam ko medyo kasagsagan ng isdo dito sa banda rito sa sa may Nipigon, all the way to Manitoba. Kasi yung forecast nga ng weather na isinid sa amin is talagang nag-i-snow, mataas daw, mga 15 to 20 centimeter na naman daw ang snow. At sana kahit ganun pa man may naglilinis upang sa ganun dire-diretso yung pagbiyahe natin. Ayun natutulog pa sana ako. Kaso ang problema, kinalampag ako ng parang ewan ko kung sales lady ba yan o may-ari. Yan mismo sa loob ng yan. At tinatanong sa akin na kailangan daw akong magbayad. $20 daw ang babayaran ko para sa parking dito.
Wow!
Sabi ko naman sa isip-isip ko, kung alam ko nga lang, kasi first time lang, kasi gabi na rin naman nung kagabi, ayoko na magpatuloy mag-drive. Kaya nung nakita ko ito, apumarking na ako rito kasi magandang space naman, maluwag. Kukunti lang yung truck, at least kahit papaano naman, okay sanang mag-park, matulog, kasi hindi masyado yung, hindi maingay, hindi yung maraming truck na, siyempre, might maraming bukas ng kanilang makina. Sabihin sa akin, $20 ang babayaran ko. Ako po. But anyway, sabi ko naman, wala naman tayong magagawa kundi bayaran na lang. At least next time alam ko na mayroon mga 3 miles na lang kasi dito. Yun ang plano ko, sanang hintuan kagabi. Mayroon dito sa banda rito lang madaanan ko na na wait station, yung parang pull out dyan, mayroon malapit. Mas pinili ko to kasi at least may ilaw at saka alam ko na parang safety. Yun pala, may bayad. magagawa. Pupunta ko na lang at bayaran. Mag-ano lang muna ako dito, guys. Kita niya. Ayusin ko lang muna itong aking higaan kasi pagigising ko lang din naman at magpiprepare rin ako para sa ganun eh makapag-start tayong mag-drive na ulit. Pre-trip. Tupiin muna natin ang higaan natin para malinis. Yes! Sa ganun eh ayos. Baga sana hindi pa sana ako nagising kung hindi niya ako kinatok. Well, ano tama sa magagawa. Sabi niya alas 4 daw siya, ano, alas 4 daw sila open. Yung aga naman.
Wow!
Kaya talaga tulog na tulog ka pa, no? Mga alas 4 ng madaling araw eh. Well, ito magagawa. Tapos pupunta ako dun sa loob para bayaran ko si Madam. Yeah! Madam Daming Rosas. Palit lang ako ng pantalon. Alright guys. Ayan. Nakapagdamit na tayo ng panglabas. Ayan, since naman tama-tama meron na tayong sleeper berth na 8 hours duration. Sa Canada kasi tayo, kaya 8 hours pa lang bibigyan na niya tayo ng 13 hours driving. Ngayon, i-change ko na yung sarili ko ng on-duty. Magpre-trip na muna ako at pagkatapos ko mag-pre-trip, pupunta ako doon magbayad. Samahan niyo ako, guys. Check muna natin ang lahat. Okay, so... Alright, so... Check muna natin ang langis-langisan ni Cordapia. Baba muna tayo. Okay. Check muna natin ang langis. Tignan muna natin yung mga langis-langisan ni Cordapia sa loob. Bago ang lahat, para sa ganun malaman natin kung tama ang langis. Ilaw. Pre-tripin natin maigi. Yeah. Okay, makina. Walang nagli-leak. Ito, hindi nag walang excessive preplay. Ang belt natin walang crack, so far wala akong makita yung kanyang ang tawag nito yung pan. Walang bawas ang kanyang blade sa ilalim. Walang tumutulong lang, guys, which is good. Check muna natin. Okay, punasan natin. Ito. Parang tayong ano dito. Uy, natapon pala to. Ayosin ko mamaya. Nasaan natin? Check natin ang langis. Nandito yung yung max niya nandito. Dapat yan. Nandun siya. Okay. Nandun eh. Nasa max pa naman. Tama-tama, bukas ko na dagdagan. Medyo mataas pa. Ayan, ang max niya, sabi niya, dito sa araw, dito sa baba rito pa, tama-tama rito. Yan. Dapat hanggang dyan. Ayan, anyway, okay pa yan. Kutan natin sa kabila muna. Kanyang coolant. Okay, yan. At ang ating tread depth ng tire. Maganda-ganda pa. Malalim pa. Coolant, which is perfect. Dito sa side na to, walang nagli-leak sa ilalim. Meron lang siyang seepage, kaya normal lang naman 'yan. Okay. Yan. Gulong. Hindi nagli-leak. Ang outer wheel seal. Yup. All right.
Wala sa taas, ang ilaw natin, lahat gumagana doon. Pati itong ilaw dito sa baba, lahat gumagana. Yan, kanyang ano, properly affixed. License plate number. Ito, walang nabawas, hindi bengko ang kanyang rim. At kumpleto yung kanyang lug nuts. Walang nagli-leak na ano, langis dito sa outer wheel seal niya. Ibig sabihin, kailangan ko nang gumising. Tigas, walang naglilig. Kompleto ang lug nuts, walang bengkong. Ang rim. Okay, silip-silipin natin. Gaugain natin to. Kasi baka mamaya mag-pull-over tayo dyan. Yan ang mga chinichik eh. Ilalim. Silipin natin ang ano. Ilaw niya sa likod, gumagana. Oh. Ayun, kanyang kingpin is properly locked. Properly locked. Dito yung beam papunta doon mula dito sa harapan hanggang sa taas yung trailer floor, walang bali. Landing gear properly ano, nakangat siya. Nang ayos. Trailer side. Let not ng ilaw gumagana hanggang doon sa taas mula doon. Dito. Tignan natin itong task dito. Walang sumama, hindi nasabit. Yung ilaw doon, gumagana. Of course, 2023 year at saka July ang pasok. So here, marami pa tayong gasolina. Kalahati pa.
Wow!
Marami na yung fuel tank ng trip. Kailangan mahugasan din yun. Dito, may maganda-gandang tigas. Walang nagli-leak, hindi bengkong ang rim. Walang nawawalang lug nuts. Ito. Ano to? Mukhang ano ah. Mukhang may leak siya doon. O tumalsik lang na dumi. Pagka madagdagan po to, hanggang ano, parang may crack ah. May crack ba to? Hindi ko mawari kung may crack itong ano na to eh. Ay hindi, kasi parehas lang. Baka pintura lang yon. Hindi siya crack kundi parang pintura lang. Pero parang crack ah. Pero hindi. Pero ito pag matagdagan mamaya, since pauwi naman na ako, sasabihin ko sa kanila. Baka mamaya lalong magka-problema eh. Pupunasan ko na muna. Okay. Ito sa loob. Ayan. Lahat properly, ano naman, nakahang naman yung mga ano dyan. Lahat. At ang ating mud flap. Ano yan? Properly affixed. Dito, walang nagli-leak sa ilalim ng ano, ng tire natin, yung kanyang rim dyan. Ibig sabihin yung brake system natin nagli-leak. Ito properly hung. Ay, ang ganda. Okay. Alright. Sa likod. ABS lock. Magana na. Ilaw sa likod, ayos, maganda. Sa taas, gumagana. At bolted seal. Right? Ayan guys, kung ano yung ginawa natin dun sa kabilang side, dun yung gagawin natin dito. Check natin maigi. Ayan. Mula dun sa taas, iskarin natin. Ilaw mula dun sa taas hanggang dun sa dulo, lahat gumagana. Mula dun sa baba rin dun, lahat ng ilaw gumagana. Ayan, nakita natin. Lahat naman gumagana. So far wala akong nakikitang hindi magandang ano. Ah, ito ang kanyang outer wheel seal, hindi naman siya nag-leak. Lahat ng kanyang bolt is properly affixed. Rim, hindi siya bengkong, walang crack. At ang ating gulong, in random point is ano, trace and tread deck. Ganun din dito, anong ginawa natin dun sa kabila. Yan, wala naman siya nagli-leak, which is normal. Alright. At pagkatapos, punasan ko lang yun doon. Baka mamaya, ano pa ako, ma-inspection, masilip pa yun. At pagkatapos, punta tayo para magbayad. Bayaran natin yung ano dyan, parking dito. Tapos, dire-diretso na tayo. Yun guys. At you guys, tara, bayaran na natin si Madam doon sa ano, park natin dito para makadiretso na tayo. Let's go. Good morning.
How are you? Good.
Good.
Bother you?
No, it's okay.
You know, we take before, but I didn't bother you when I came 4 o'clock.
I'm still sleeping.
Yeah, and I said no, I don't want to wake you up, right?
I don't know that I have to pay. That's why I also
You can see the sign.
Oh, right there before you fall. Oh, because it's night last night. I'm sorry. Well, I have how
no
much?
Problem. Nothing late. Nothing. You can see. This is the other truck parking.
Yeah, it's okay. Other if it just say so, I have no average. This is
no
private
problem.
Property.
No
okay.
Problem, huh? No problem. How are you gonna pay?
Paying in my debit card.
Sure.
Okay.
No problem.
Do I get a receipt, right?
Yeah.
Okay, for sure. So yeah. That I can reimburse in my company.
Yeah, you can tell them. Mm-hmm. It's a parking.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead. So where did you buy the gas for your truck?
Flying J actually. Is it Flying J? Flying J?
Yeah.
You are you Flying J?
Yeah.
Oh really? Yeah, I
what kind of card you have? Show me.
Oh, what card?
Yeah, what you use?
This one.
Then I can give you drink free too. We can try.
Yeah, EFS this one, yeah.
Okay, I can try. If it's go through, you can take it.
Yeah, but then if it's can... not, then since first time, can I just have free drinks? Okay. A coffee. Okay, yeah,
okay,
sure.
I give you coffee, no?
Oh, okay.
Okay, try. I try $20.
Yeah.
That truck?
Yeah.
Okay, try diesel.
Diesel?
You use diesel, you use gas.
Diesel?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Try.
For the coffee?
No.
Try it?
For the diesel. Then you can fill it.
I thought already you did not take it this one?
Which one?
This
for
is the one.
Diesel?
Oh no, this is my own money.
Your own?
Yeah.
No, for what?
For the
parking,
yeah.
I took it. For the diesel. You need diesel for your truck?
No, I don't need diesel for now.
No, just $20 try. Might be it's working, then next time buy diesel from me.
Oh,
then
okay.
I don't charge you parking.
No, I have pool of diesel. I cannot put it right now. But don't worry, next time,
okay.
I know. Then there is a parking here, and then yeah. Well,
yeah,
at least yeah.
And I give you the coffee free too.
Wow.
Here, truck parking.
Okay.
For truck parking. Okay.
So this is my coffee?
No, coffee free. I'm giving you on the house.
Coffee. This is the truck parking. Okay.
Truck parking, but coffee free.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, you just gonna do it for me or do it myself? Okay, black coffee. Yeah, just the medium. Yeah, well, you can give me large, that's fine.
Give you large, no problem.
Okay, yeah?
So how you want to make it?
Just one sugar and one cream, that's fine. Yeah.
No problem.
And
You will love my coffee.
Wow, that's...
You know, and are you from Philippines?
Yeah, I'm from Philippines.
I know
that. Well, I'm just going
to... I have a lady.
Alright.
She stay my home.
Oh, do you have a... Oh, so, Okay. Ano also I wanna buy this one? My breakfast.
No problem.
Two of them, I guess.
We have a sandwiches too.
Where?
In the fridge.
Oh well, yeah. can I go check it? Fresh sandwich. Well, look, this one is good. Ang lilit naman, bitin ako nito. Tapos ang mahal pa sigurado nito, guys. Oh yeah. Bili na lang ako mamaya, dalalaan ko na lang doon. I'm good with that, that one, yeah. Coffee and this one. Okay, I will come back. I'm just gonna go to your washroom, wash my hands. Saan ba yung kanilang washroom? Ah, dito. Hugas lang tayo ng kamay. Pati ilaw nila dito, nagtitipid ah, dim. Dim ang ilaw, guys. Okay. How much for the, ano? Bread. Doon na lang ako bibili ng ano. How much for the bread?
Try with the work people or you want to pay separate?
I wanna say it separate. this is my
yeah, parking.
Parking? Truck parking?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Here, go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah. And coffee free.
Wow. Oh, the coffee is free, okay.
Try my sip. So good coffee.
Okay. Nice.
See,
nice, thanks.
Fresh grind, then we make.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm good with this. So, thank you.
No
I don't
problem.
Need the recipe with that, only this one.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Thank you see the...
But next time, buy diesel from me too.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
Don't worry. At
how
least I know.
How much do you pay?
For the diesel?
About $1,000?
I full tank my trucks, something like that, yeah.
1,000. Yeah, we had a 4-truck already fill it up.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, no
okay,
problem.
Have a good day.
So where are you coming from? Toronto?
Yeah, I'm going to Winnipeg, Manitoba now.
Manitoba?
Yes.
How many days away?
I have 1,300 miles to go, so I have 2-3 days more.
No, I said you work for Indian or you work for...
No, I'm not work. I work for a company called Trappers. Yeah, I don't know what their nationality is, but I think it's their Canadian.
Indian?
No, Canadian.
Canadian.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. How much an hour they give you?
No, we pay by per miles.
Oh, how much you can get for this tour?
Oh, this trip, because I'm an owner operator, I pay it. I pay differently. Yeah, a little higher than the company. Ah, company.
$1,000 for this trip.
Something like that.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
That's good. You're not a slave, right? You have
to work. Yeah.
The truck is yours.
Yeah, the truck is mine. I'm owner operator.
Oh, good. Very good.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah,
thank you.
Take care.
Okay.
Thank
okay.
You
thank you for the coffee. Okay.
Thank you.
Ayun lang, mga kaibigan. Interview tayo ng konti, but it's okay.
Wow.
Fine.
Hello.
Good sir, good. Alright. Truck parking. May kape rin. Ito, meron tayong tinapay, almusal. Good to go na tayo. Ayun, ang ano niya. Lapitan ko lang at picturean ko. Legal naman pala sila, hindi ko lang nakita kagabi nung nagpark ako rito. Madilim na kasi. Yan. Ah, mga kaibigan, nandyan yung kanyang ano, yung before you park here, you must pay first at gas station attendant for parking availability and pricing. Ayan, one stop station 11. Dito sa Flying Shell Flying J. Well, anyway mga kaibigan, hindi ko rin alam kagabi kasi madilim dito. Well, at least nagkaroon ako ng parking area na talagang safe. So, wala naman akong ibang hindi na ako makipagtalo since nandito rin naman tayo at nagising tayo ng maayos, walang nangyari sa load at saka tractor natin, trailer. Kaya naman tuloy-tuloy na tayo mga kaibigan. At least next time alam ko na kasi mayroong mas malapit dyan na pwedeng mapag-parking, nandun na lang ako mag-parking.
So paano mga kaibigan, no? Samahan niyo ulit ako sa ating paglalakbay. At alam ko na medyo masyadong ano ang karsado dyan sa Bandarian. Kaya naman tara, dire-diretso na tayo. Mga kaibigan, no? Ingat kayo lagi. At keep safe on tracking. Eat healthy at be safe. Peace out, guys. Bye.
Lakay Pinoy Tracker.